Some of the things we talked about for the upcoming 10 to 15 years are the importance of addressing corruption when it comes to the private sector and how private sector actors are either complicit in it or can exacerbate it, and the importance of host governments being able to produce good regulations and policies that not only encourage the private sector, but also limit it in the right ways and make sure that it's an equitable and sustainable system. Some of the other things we talked about were being able to better speak to the private sector and really express how the private sector is critical to bridging the financing gap and to reaching development goals that we want to reach. And especially in this time of budget cuts, how important it is to have those non-traditional partnerships and to really foster those advantages that the private sector has that the U.S. government doesn't have. And we also really highlighted the role of the U.S. government and other governments in enabling private companies to go into emerging markets where they otherwise wouldn't go. And the last thing was just our generation and becoming, in the next 10, 15 years, being able to operate at that bridge of between public and private and really enhance that cooperation.